Hi guys, today I'll be talking about how to redeem your old emblems for currency that you can use for upgrading your equips. A lot of people don't know this, but you can redeem your old emblems that don't sell for silver stars, crystals, and scrolls. This is a very good system because it lets you dismantle what you don't need to get things that will always be useful for what you do need. So you just read like if you drop a low level emblem and it's not gonna sell, like this level 90 pyro emblem, you can just convert one of your higher level ones that don't sell into a level 90, but I would recommend converting them to a level 100 because this is the minimum you need to redeem. Now I'll be showcasing the redemption place. So the redemption is open after level 90, and you can redeem the same level for the same level. So you can get crystals and silver stars, or you can get scrolls. If you're on a new server, I would recommend the scrolls because you will never have enough scrolls to ever upgrade your things. But if you are on an older server, crystals and scrolls are very good because you can use, I mean, crystals and silver stars because you can use it to upgrade. I think they're only for level, the maximum level you can redeem is 95, and the lowest level you can redeem is the level 70. These emblems are level 90 emblems. And so for me, I would take crystals and silver stars chests because I have a lot of scrolls. A lot of people don't know about this system where you can take crystals and silver stars for trading in your old emblems. So what I do is I take the misty rewards and convert them like the level 100 because there's a sh crap load of them in the market. And there you go, I got more silver stars. You can do this twice a week only. But I don't recommend directly buying it off the market unless you're like really crystal starved, because it's just gonna be like it's literally the minimum price. So what I use my what I use my silver stars on right now, I currently use it on sealing my equips, trying to get it up my indom and my tenacity. You guys might be wondering why I'm a priest, but I'll talk about that in another video because it's too complicated for right now. But yeah, I need to increase my indom and my tenacity so I can stop dying to bums. Let's see. So I will be fusing my mech cubes as my dragon. I took out the mech cubes to evolve it to rank 8. Oh, I mean rank 9. This is rank 9. I can't read these Roman numerals. And let's see. Easy. Just take. That's a lot of silver stars needed. Let's see. I really recommend to do this because it gives like 40 flat attack, which is like almost 80 attack. And yeah. By redeeming those emblems, you can actually make proper upgrades. It's really hard to make proper upgrades if you don't have the resources to make the upgrades. So this is how you can take advantage of emblems to make more resources. If your server has a high enough server level and you're dropping things you can't use, this is a really good way to take advantage. Do I recommend sealing your equips like this? I'll prioritize advancing your equips before sealing your equips, but both of them are pretty important as they give good stats. My stats tanked, as you can see, after I switched to priest. But yeah. Many people don't really have enough silver stars for upgrading resources, so this is like an easy extra, maybe 9 million a week. Maybe, but it's not guaranteed you drop an emblem every week, but yeah. You usually do drop the level 90 emblems though, so that is pretty good in my opinion to make what you need to get the ceiling and your warm out upgrades up, because your weekly income, if you just play the game naturally and don't use any other generating resources like Silver Stars Guild, you don't exchange Silver Stars from Battle Pass, it's really limited. It's like, and you don't sell your fairy, it's probably capped to like 10 mil Silver Stars a week. Using all the other methods to up your Silver Stars gain, it basically, if you use all the methods that you can use to up your Silver Stars gain, especially the Silver Stars Guild, you can get like 10 times more Silver Stars than an average player, because the average player is only getting like maybe 10 mil a week. And yeah, that is why you should convert emblems to get Silver Stars and crystals. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Have a nice day.